how to prepare the tortillas. First, we prepare the vegetable oil, and then we just basting a little bit the tortillas inside and outside. And after that, we just put into the oven with 165 degrees for about 10 minutes. It's already about 9 to 10 minutes. We just opened our oven. The color is turned to brown. This is our tortilla. It's already baked.